ChronoSync is a powerful tool that allows you to synchronize and backup files on macOS. Using ChronoSync, we will create a synchronizer document to keep a folder of work documents in sync between a laptop and a desktop computer. First, we will create the synchronizer document. Then we select the bi-directional option. This will allow us to modify documents on either computer and then keep the changes in sync with each other. We start by choosing the folder on the laptop that we want to keep in sync as the left target. Then, using file sharing, we can select the folder on the desktop computer that we want to use as the right target. Since this is just a basic sync, it is safe to ignore the warning about extended attributes. The files are now being copied over to the desktop computer so that both sets of documents are the same. We can begin modifying the documents on either computer, and ChronoSync will make sure that the files remain in sync with each other. Here I am modifying a Pages document on my desktop computer. ChronoSync has now detected that the file has been modified. Now we can run the sync so that we have the same updated version of this document on both computers. ChronoSync can also handle conflicts regarding file modification. For instance, here the same document is being simultaneously modified on both computers. ChronoSync will detect that the original file has been modified in both places and will display a double-headed arrow in the Analyze panel. When the sync is run, ChronoSync will give the option to choose which version of the file you would like to keep. For more information on ChronoSync and its family of companion products, please visit econtechnologies.com.